The laboratory technique we will be discussing today is distillation. This method of purification is used to separate a liquid mixture. Here are a few common distillation setups, but the basic premise for each apparatus is the same. For a simple distillation, the distilling flask is connected to a distillation head, which connects to a condenser, which leads to a vacuum adapter and the receiving flask. There is also a thermometer adapter connected to the distillation head. When running water through the condenser, it is important to allow the water to flow against the force of gravity. In a fractional distillation, a fractionating column is added between the distillation head and the distilling flask. This method ensures that a liquid mixture with substances that have similar boiling points is separated efficiently. For either setup, a heating mantle is used to heat the distilling flask. Simply attach the heating mantle to the dial and the dial to the outlet. The distilling flask is lowered into the heating mantle and the distillation can begin. Here we can see a simple distillation in progress. Note that the thermometer bulb is placed just under the adapter joint, such that the reading is an accurate temperature of the hot vapor inside of the apparatus. Along the side of the condenser, vapor from the distilling flask is turning back into a liquid, which collects down in the receiving flask. An important rule about distillation is to avoid heating the distillation flask to dryness. There should still be about 3 to 5 milliliters of solvent left in the flask once the process is complete. At this point, you should turn off the heating mantle and let the flask cool down. Once it's cool to the touch, start disassembling the apparatus and rinse with acetone to clean.